Rey Mysterio.
Look at Rey! 619! Mysterio! Gonna fly!
Eddie Guerrero.
Eddie to the top rope! Frog splash!
Both superstars prove that man can indeed fly.
Come on, Rey!
There's no one else like Rey Mysterio!
Both are high-flying, high-risk human highlight films.
Nobody beats Eddie Guerrero! I always win!
No one can soar quite like Mr. 619.
Their arsenal of aerial assaults, electrifying.
I'm the only one with Latino heat!
Mysterio has soared to ultimate glory.
Oh my! Mysterio wins the title!
And Eddie Guerrero skyrocketed to the pinnacle of superstardom.
For the first time in his career, Eddie Guerrero is WWE Champion! Good for you, Eddie!
Brothers in flight, they have battled before and left us breathless.
Rey Mysterio versus Eddie Guerrero is gonna blow the roof off the top. Nobody's gonna be able to match it.
For Eddie tonight, he needs to prove it to himself that he can beat Rey Mysterio.
With these two legends of the sky, it is too close to call.
Me and you, one last time for all the marbles, Eddie.
Rey Mysterio versus Eddie Guerrero.
Eddie, I'm coming after you.
The question is, can I beat Rey Mysterio?
Now, only you can decide who is the greatest high flyer in WWE history.
Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for Friday Night SmackDown. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, weighing 258 pounds from El Paso, Texas, Eddie Guerrero. And his opponent, making his way down the ramp, weighing 175 pounds from San Diego, California, Rey Mysterio.
Oh my God, he just smashed it. Oh, that's gotta hurt. including the WWE Championship. As a young man, he competed on a collegiate level with an athletic scholarship in New Mexico, and the rest was history.
Look at him block the attack. And he's back up, ready to go again.
The stunt superheroes are made of.
Well, we know he can pull this off at this point. Let's see where he takes it. Known for his unique frog splash and the lasso from El Paso, Eddie Guerrero can bring fire and fury to any ring it performs in. A very physical and gifted athlete. I'm not sure what Eddie is saying all the time, but boy, can he perform.
To the leg, and those shots will take their toll later.
Unbelievable!
Now that was impressive.
And they lock up in the referee's hold.
And slammed down right on his kisser.
Eddie Guerrero is competing right before us tonight, people. One of his many accomplishments of being a WWE champion. You know, he makes me nervous. I never know what he's going to do. I like get the jitter, as if I had too much coffee or something.
Maybe a long-term strategy, JR, that we're seeing develop here.
Eddie Guerrero isn't looking so pretty at this point. It's ugly.
is cooking.